Ominous decisions here. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Start to Finish for Suikoden Tactics. I'm your host, Matt Boyer, in this terrifying silence. Today is Tuesday, November the 10th, 2015, and you are watching episode 19. And we are out to get the outlaws in the Ruins of Obel, level 3. And stuff's about to happen. That was cool. All right. So, we're here in level 3, and I need to put Renee in the party. So somebody here is going to tag out, and it's going to be Maxine when it's Maxine's turn. All right. But what we're going to do here with everyone else... set up here defensively. So we're in this for a while. I want to see how far I can get in. And all these guys are coming at once. So yeah, Arcane told me that we have in here, each floor is going to have items that I need to dig up that are going to be for a quest. So I definitely want to do that right. Oh my god! Oh Jesus! Did you guys see that? That was terrible! Bye, Maxine! Go hide the corner! Okay. Oh, this is real bad. 70 points of damage. Stay alive, buddy. What am I doing? I'm bringing low-level people into an area they probably shouldn't be. So now he's heartbroken thanks to getting set on fire and cannot do a combo attack. Which is kind of a bummer. So what I need to do... Whoa! Cool! I didn't mean to do this. That's the square button. In Tactics Ogre, which I've been playing lately, holding down square and then pressing left or right on the control pad will flip the camera around so you can kind of get a top-down view, which is basically doing this right here so I can see around people. So that's really neat. I didn't know I could do that. Alright, so I can get rid of that thing. I cannot get rid of any of these. Can't kill one of these. Well, I want... It's the worst thing that's ever happened to me. That right there. Hey, kitty. Hey, Lucas. You wanna come be in the video? Oh, I keep trying to hit that button. That's not gonna work for anybody. Well, let's make sure we get rid of one guy. I hate that this is all I'm doing. And you go over here. Damn. He's not gonna kill it either. 48% shot over there. This thing's gonna counterattack him for 40 damage. What am I doing? He is only level 10. Alright, she can't kill that. But okay, let me see here. So I can get rid of this guy. So I've got two more character moves after melee. Kirill might be able to kill one of these on his own. What can these things hit? Hmm. These things are probably going to be casting sleep, so they're less of a concern. I definitely want to get rid of one of these. Let's attack here. Just do everything I can. Yeah, leveling up! I'm into that. Oh no, don't you put him to sleep. He's alright! Oh, this is terrible for me. Oh, Ko! Oh no! Alright, I got one of them. Ha! Oh, hang on. Which one of you jerks is berserked? I think... Oh, I need to get rid of this guy. Because he might kill Snow. I mean, this thing probably will too. Oh, kitties, you guys need to be good. Alright, so... Alright. That was important. This is also bad! Oh my god! He withdrew! That means he's still alive! Everything's fine. I mean, everything's terrible, but everything's fine. What am I gonna do? I can boost that guy up. I can hurt him. What I'd like to do is get him an attack. But he won't be able to kill anything. Just go hide. Dig again!
Dang!
Dang! Level! Every little bit, man. Every little bit. Oh, sleepies. These are the worst! Alright, so Melee needs to get rid of this thing before it goes and wrecks everyone else. Yes! Alright. This is a- Whoa! Oh, I don't like this at all. Stop casting your stupid spells! No one likes you! Everyone in my party is asleep. I need an item that, makes it so I take less damage. And I need Snow to do something! Here. Let's use this, and then I'll get him a little bit of something. Look at him now, folks! He's level 8! Player's healed up. Ko's the worst. Alright, well, the sleep lasts for 2 rounds. That's not the end of the world.
Dang.
I like Millie. Not enough to learn how to say her name. Oh god. Alright, the levels of these things aren't too bad. Oh, but... oh! Pretty damn scary. This shouldn't actually work. I think I'm firing through a column. Okay, maybe I can see around that column. This thing with a little punishment. Alright, let me look at the rest of these. Kill one unit high priority. Damn! I'm gonna use that later. Not right now, though. Here defensively. So I don't see anything here. I know I just kind of need to run around digging for her to level up, but it's working. And the extra move will be able to get her out of trouble when the time comes. Right, the bow skeleton. Okay, one bow skeleton fell back. Wake up! Oh, lightning spirit. I don't like that at all. Oh! Oh my goodness! Are you seeing this shit? That did a ton of damage to me! Let's combo and get rid of this guy. So I'm gonna move up and attack from here. Yeah, critical hit! Oh! That's what I'm talking about. No one can get me here. Be able to pull that off. Alright, Carol, can you get in range? Pretty sure. No, I'm looking at Swallow Rune. Yeah, I don't think he can. Yeah, I'm a little too far. F! Well, everything should be fine. Everyone around there is either that thing's level or equivalent. Oh no! Ah! Crap! Okay, and Flare withdrew. Holy, oh, because that thing's always on its own element. I hate video games. I was never taking that into account. It's always on its own element. I get it now. Close that thing out. That's why everyone's doing such reduced damage, is doing so much more. Yeah. Elemental stuff is terrible. I wonder, since they've withdrawn, do I get to get them back for next time? I'm staying here. This place is terrible. Damage. These guys are mean. Alright, am I once again trying to get to an exit, by the way? Yes. So I do have time. To figure out where these items are. I'll get there soon. Oh no, more monsters! Just three. Oh, look at that much damage being done. That's terrible. Shouldn't let him do that. Sure, I'm going to have... Yeah, she's going to do the killing. And Kirill's going to lay down some track for himself and heal up. We need to not let ourselves be in range of that next guy, of the next lightning dude when he shows up. Alright, I need to see if anything's over here. That's melee. And I'm gonna be up pretty close. Not in range of anything. That's the fire spirit. Rap. I'm gonna move too. So I've got my fire people up here, hopefully, to soak the hit. Prefer to not get hit by this at all. All these guys are fire. F, 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 F. Just sent them close by. She's actually not in range of anything this turn. We might be able to dogpile this guy on our own. Still nothing here. Dang. Zoom in. Smoked! Yeah! Everything's fine. Alright, I wanna see this. I'm gonna kill this guy. I guess I couldn't kill the dead guy, but I wanted to find out. Not moving up. All right. Now I think she should be okay here. She's not okay here. Crap, crap, crap. What am I doing? Let's see what retrying does. Hey, everyone's here and everything's fine. Let's try that again. Okay. What we've learned here is I need to not level up multiple people at once. So we're gonna swap out. I'm gonna pour Cresselia back in. Maybe I'll just, like... No, because I... Okay, you guys told me the way to leave, so I'm going to... Maxine. Well, it's okay to have a mage back here level up. I can level up two people. I'm gonna switch Tristan out for somebody else. Oh, I've gotta sub Tristan out because I need Renee in here. Alright, change location. Take two! Alright, with what we've learned, I'm going to do a better job. Punishment back here? No. Alright. Now I understand what these elemental things do. A better grasp of that. I don't want anyone to get the first jump on me. This game's tricky. I really like it. I'm surprised at how difficult it can get. These spirits are a new thing. I've been used to the elementals running around, but I don't like the idea of this being the new normal. That's terrifying. So, let's start with this. That's gonna be good for that thing. I want to put this rune down, though. Out of curiosity. Oh, no. She's not going to do a whole lot of damage back there. But this is going to be refilling all the time, so I do need to do this. So, let's go fire rune, flame force. And I want to go here. No, I want to go here. Yes. All right. Hey, she leveled! Alright, try not to die. There's nothing over there, so let's go over here and dig.
Dang.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I can move this around. Cool! In that case, maybe I don't want to move up that far. For some reason, I just assumed this would be, like, right around where I was, and this will hit three things. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this right here. I want to see what this does! Let's cast magic! Alright, 64, 48. Guaranteed hit here. Let's go back over here. I accept the magic! Activate the magic. That's pretty neat. Unfortunately, we were positioned with maximum spell shittiness. Okay. Ungo here and get rid of you. Which I need to do. And now you're dead. Hot damn, you're dead. That's awesome. She's leveled up. No, don't you dare put him to sleep. I am in so much trouble if you do. As you were. Alright. Movement check. Everything should be okay. So what's your movement gonna be? So, I can go to here, but not here or here. I can go here, though. Oh, that's pretty... That's not real great for me. Yeah, it's a wind one that would do damage there. Alright, well, let's stand by here. Haha, 1 point of damage. Whoa. Okay, that one went in my favor. Here come the lightning enemies. Man, this place is not messing around. Like, that's really cool in, like, the worst way possible. I want to pin this guy in place. I think that said 0% chance on the bind. Probably because he doesn't have legs. I approved what I was doing, and now Flare's dead. Oh, hang in there! Oh my goodness. What am I doing? What am I doing? You need all of this XP. I mean, HP. It's like, it would have been a good idea had it worked, and it didn't, so it wasn't. That is the kind of insight you come to these videos looking for. Unfortunate for me. So I get in here and close both of these guys out. Alright. So let me see when these are all gone. You don't go for some time. You are going right before Kirill. So Kirill can get rid of this. Screw to that, you get a better chance of hitting that one. Close that guy out. Okay. Alright. And now time for an important experiment, which is not engaging this thing in melee combat. Yeah, she does 1 point of damage. Does this turn off the element directly beneath the spirit? Or does the spirit still count as being standing on its own element? I'm not sure, and we'll find out once everyone's done doing their little dance time. I believe he is still in his element. Unfortunately, it also means... I'm doing this so poorly. He's still in his element, and now all this stuff is weaker here. So I'm gonna get over here and not be able to kill it. Oh my god. Well, maybe it won't kill Flare. It's going to kill Flare. Alright, well, she just withdrew. We can... Man! This is really annoying. I didn't know that was what would happen. Better I learn this now, but these are really difficult. Hi, I'm gonna hit you with magic. No, I'm not. I'm gonna cast magic at you and do flaming arrows for 22 points of damage, and you are going to like it! Hey, fire on the fire thing didn't heal it. That's awesome. These spirits are way more challenging than anything else I've fought so far in here. Mischance when you attack them. I couldn't see if I was in range. I didn't think I was. Not in range twice, but man. Let's go down here and do the rune, which will get me Flying Swallow. 81 points of damage at range, 100%. Can't miss this time. I cannot screw this one up. Stop timing me, people. I'm doing a video. Doing a video of failure. I'm really good at it, too. I can't see if I'm in range of anything when I do that because the camera is not going right. Here, let's move it. Oh, nope. See, everything's to the left, so I still can't quite tell. I don't appear to be in range. This is too far away, so I can't get any healing over there to her. I can have her pull back, though. I think I'll do that. So let's lay this down. Mila can run back over. Heal up. Maxine's getting extra great, sure, whatever. Alright, she will not be going first, but I can do this here. Won't do a lot of damage to them, though. We've got to whittle this thing down. I didn't know she was going last. All right, she retreated, we're fine. Man! These things are shockingly fast. They do additional damage after every attack? This is hard. 42 won't kill. But 42 will weaken. 52 also won't kill, but again, it'll weaken. Right. Right, it's just gonna heal up. is the worst. Everything about this is terrible. Alright, got rid of one of them. Well, they've gotten two of me. I've gotten, like, I guess, actually 7 or 8 of them now. That's still not really in my favor. Forgot to check and see if I was in range of that guy over there standing on the lightning. But, just kind of oversight I'm capable of. Good, I'm not. What element are these? These are the Earth Archers. Okay. This will be for my fire, folks. She remains not in range with the bad guys. I wish I had a wind bead on me. I don't. I have any wind stuff on me? Nope. Fantastic. I'm excellent at video games. So I could take out this bow guy. I could probably actually... Can I hit him and get him one turn? Yes. That guy will be in range. I'll deal with it. It'll be fine. I don't think these guys can do more than 100 damage a pop when they are not on their own element. Really bummed I can't do, like, berserk medicinal stuff here and double that heal. I knew that wasn't gonna last too long. I'm just casting magic now to help her keep leveling. Stuff out. Nothing's in range here. Keep digging. Dang. All right. Here come the fire guys. Now I've got some fire guy. Okay, I have one fire guy left. And he's right here, and he's pretty great. It's gonna be dangerous. It's gonna be real careful getting through here. I wanna heal again over here. I bet I want to go up to where all that rubble is to find the item I need to find here. And I've got one more of these. I want to save it for when we're actually in position. Let's go around this way. Oh, the spirits are the worst thing I've ever fought in this. Range. stay here. Rune, fire, flame four. Damn! Don't cast it. I mean, you might level it, but don't cast it.
Dang.
I would say Renee's been a waste of a slot, but man, I've been a waste of a slot. Everything is terrible. Everyone's dying. Alright, so I want to park right here. I could go here and lure him in. I am. I've got a reason for this. I don't want to blow two turns on this thing. If I can do the combo attack with Ko, then Ko can move up and actually do something else. Oh, no one enjoyed that. I mean, they probably did, but fuck them. Actually. Kill that thing. Yeah! This has gotta work. Everything around him is already this, but he needs the heal that's gonna come from reapplying. They're gonna benefit from it too, but everything's just gonna be terrible. I don't have to deal with that. What? Oh no! Okay, everything's fine. I mean, F that dude, but everything's fine. Oh, I don't know what that last guy's in range of. Oh, there's an item! Oh, none of this is okay. He's gonna go. Alright, we got it from here. We got it from here. Oh my god. Let's get rid of this guy. Assuming, of course, this is the last of the enemies. Woo! We're killing stuff! Keep casting magic, what are you doing? Who cares? Just throw the magic on the ground, throw it everywhere. Fire, just start spreading fire out, everyone likes that. Gonna bother with any healing items at this point. I'm just gonna keep moving towards the end. How do I get there? That seems impassable. This way. Keep digging. Keep leveling. Everyone else stand by. Throw the magic on the floor. I'm right here next to it. Come on, just lean over. More magic. Mages are way easier to level than physical characters. All right, what do we get on floor 3? A killer orb. Hot dog. Oh, more items. Oh, crap. I needed to move her. Please move. I probably should have done that again. Whatever. More digging. What's in here? Prime gold ore. That's exciting. I'm going to get down off of this and see if there's anything else. Here, I want to stop having that health go up. This needs to be faster. Just in case there's an item by the door, you know. One more time. This will show it.
Oh.
Yep. Ancient coin. Cool. Don't know what that is. Let's get out of here. Oh my goodness. I didn't deserve that B. Well, clearly we keep going. For tomorrow. I know the trick to get out, so... In case level 4 here is just full of... the nightmare factories. Let's see, all the people that withdrew are still here, so everything's fine. Everything's fine. See, this thing's level 15, level 15, level 16. An earth spirit. And a fire spirit. Oh. Is this a choice? Or are these both go to the same place? Alright, well here's one thing I'm gonna do. And that is sub out all of my crappy people. I need to keep Renee in. Priscilla can't... Okay, let me see. If I had a wind mage, I would bring a wind mage. Maxine being here as a fire mage is valuable if I keep Kirill and Mille out here. She's got 2 beads already. I'm gonna switch... I cannot believe we do not have any wind things. But I could keep her and tagging out Seneca. For Eugene. And Eugene's gonna be on the Kangakorn. And because Eugene is, he's a water type. Which means he's, is that strong or weak against grass type Pokemon? I don't remember. But that means that she can heal both of them. And she can heal both of them. Ko and Renee are kind of out of luck there, but he's got enough medicine, and she's not going to be anywhere near anything that's going on. We should be all right. Really wish I could level some stuff up now, but oh well. Alright, well, let's hit start. And in a moment, I will... Oh, in this moment is right now. Let's do the quick save. Okay, my goodness. This was really difficult today. The video was fun, but that's the worst I've done in this, and that, once again, reinforces how important the element mechanic is for Suikoden Tactics. This game remains awesome. I'm really having a good time, even though today is the first time I felt honestly really bad at it. Tomorrow, let's do this again. Tomorrow should still be okay for videos. I remain ahead of schedule on school, and I've been doing more in the mornings, so I hopefully won't have to take an entire week off again. So, as always, thank you everyone for watching and sticking through me failing utterly, and tune in tomorrow for more of the same. Bye, guys!